Forgiveness in his voice. He said, son, do you know I still love you?